Highway 1 has reopened to traffic after a massive fire at a wood processing facility forced commuter chaos Wednesday evening. The flames broke out at an industrial building near Highway 1 and the Mount Lehman interchange around 6 p.m. Aerial images appeared to show the fire burning multiple structures at Precision Custom Lumber on the 30,500 block of Matsqui Place. Abbotsford Fire Chief Don Beer said crews worked hard to put down the fire. We've been able to contain it within the property that the fire originated, and also been able to save a couple of buildings that are within the property as well. Which is remarkable, considering the amount of combustible materials that are there. Hoy 1 is now completely open. The Ebb Ramp to Fraser Hoy at Mount Lehman will remain closed. Abbotsford Police at Abbey Police adept August 10, 2017. All but two engine crews were called in. It's not known if anybody was hurt. In June, a massive fire that broke out at OK Tire in Abbotsford was investigated for possible arson. Highway 1 was closed between 264th Street and Clear Brick Road, then later reopened to single lanes each direction. Copyright 2017 Global News, a division of Chorus Entertainment Inc.